Hi, I'm Franco Bagnoli from the Cafe Scienze Firenze, but at present I am in Gdańsk in Poland on the Baltic Sea, and the weather is still keeping rain and the clouds, so we can discuss a bit. We have just organized experimental science cafe with the students of the school here, the computational nanotechnology school. They come from Malta, from Italy, and from Poland. So we had a science cafe in English, which is a non-modern tongue, and so people was quite brave to speak English without launching themselves into the arena. The discussion was about the second foundation, which is a series of novels by Isaac Asimov in the 50s, speaking about a fantomatic organization that was able to measure and forecast the behavior of all the mankind at that time, say, dispersed into thousands of planets in the whole galaxy. And so it seemed to be, say, a science fiction novel, but actually there is a project possibly founded by the European Union, which is about measuring and simulating the behavior of all the mankind, especially financial markets, in order to avoid, to avert crises like the ones that we are experiencing just now. And so our science cafe was about, is it possible? What about the free will? And if people know that they are forecasted by a computer, would they behave the same? And so my students contributed a lot about talking about privacy and the possibility that private enterprises like, say, Google or Facebook, who has a lot of data about us, can actually perform this kind of simulation in our ignorance. And concerning about the essential goal of the whole system, I mean, why should we only purchase richness and not say happiness? And that was a very interesting science cafe. So I remember you the European site www.scicafe.eu, where you can find more information.